They're celebrating the centenary of the Austrian railways. And here's the Ajax, one of the first of the mechanical fire eaters. Contrast that with the modern electric train, the type that's running on at least half of that country's railway systems today. An express engine of 1900, not unlike the English expresses of the same period. And 140 tonner, still going strong. Also in the show is the biggest engine in Europe, just to prove it's run on the right lines.